Hi everyone, so this is a review video of the Lightbox Blue Diamond, and I just got this in the mail. I literally just ordered this one day ago and I already got it the next day. That's how fast their overnight shipping is. So they currently have a sale. So this 3/4 carat diamond, blue diamond, is normally $700, and I got it for only $350 because of the sale. So it's 50% off, and as you can see, it's square shaped and it has a sort of a line here that holds the diamond in place. And like I said, it's 3/4 carat diamond, and it's what it looks like. And this necklace is silver, so yeah, it's not gold. So I hope that shows up really nicely.
So I realized that I forgot to film the packaging of the diamond. So this is what it comes in. It's just a cardboard box. And it says here, Lightbox Laboratory Grown Diamonds. So if you're not familiar with what lab grown diamonds are, so they're just basically the real diamonds. So they're the same chemical composition as a natural diamond, but it's laboratory grown, so it means it's man-made. And yeah, so it's not made from millions and billions of years under the earth, and it's not mined. So if you're concerned about like the ethical process of how diamonds are mined and you know what they're talking about, blood diamonds and stuff, then this is a more ethical way to source your diamonds. However, Lightbox is actually a company that is owned by De Beers. So if you know De Beers, they're like the biggest, one of the biggest sources of mined diamonds. So yeah, and there's a bit of a controversy surrounding that, but we're not going to talk about that here. We're talking about this one, and Lightbox is actually one of the cheapest sources of lab-grown diamonds. So they're offering $800 a carat of diamond, but like I said, this one is 3/4 carats, and it was on sale when I bought it, so it was only $350. So yeah, I'm gonna unbox this now. There it is, and it's really more of a light blue shade in real life, rather than I guess what's coming off on screen is more of a deeper blue. But yeah, it's a light blue. So let me show this. So this is how I took it out of the box. And yeah, it's just really just cardboard. Although it's a really nice kind of sort of smooth paper cardboard thing. And the chain is not that good of quality. It's silver, but I don't like it so much. So that is what the back looks like. It's like a basket that holds diamonds in place. Sorry about my fingers. Yeah. And then it's so hard to do this in such a small it's just small jewelry, but yeah. That's what it looks like. It's a princess cut diamond. See, that's all I had really. If you wanted to learn more about laboratory grown diamonds, I'm gonna post some links down below about references. But Lightbox says their diamonds are made through the CVD chemical vapor deposition process. So that's how they make their synthetic diamonds. Well, and then I read somewhere that for lab-grown diamonds, the cost of making one is 1 carat is around $300. So the fact that I bought this for $350 seems like a really good deal. So yeah, that is it for this video, and I'm gonna post some more close-ups of this diamond. And my next video is gonna be another pink diamond that I bought from them, because normally real blue diamonds are, they cost much more than the regular white ones. So, and pink diamonds are even more rare than blue diamonds, so the fact that you can buy it this cheap is like crazy to me, because it's real diamond. It's the same chemical composition, same hardness, same everything except the way it was made. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.